Key to Minster and Covington, the fans into it. Looked like it was a beach theme. Buccaneers leading 6-0 with 8 to go in the first. Covington with the ball, second and five, pass to the left. And Noah Inking picks it up. Next play, pass bobbled and intercepted by Mike Kettner and gets a solid 20-yard return for the Wildcats. So Minster is going to look to punch it in, and they'll give it to Alex Schmidtmeyer, and he's going to take it for an 8-yard gain. And the very next play, hey, that worked well. Let's give it right back to the young man and finds pay dirt for the Wildcats to put them up by a score of 7-6. And the final in this one, Minster 39, Covington 26. They kept this one close, but Minster prevails.